boxing the bleeding head off him, kicking the bleeding leg off him. Usual shite, doing the close the distance. This is not over. If we have to take this, I'm sorry for him, it's all I'm sorry. We don't give a bollocks.
He said that he believes that one of the kicks that he checked is what broke your leg.
There was no check. There was not one of them I checked. Your wife is in the DMs, hey baby. Hit me back up, I'll check you later on. We'll be on that after party to win my club, baby. You're looking big, you little hoe. Fuck him.
Conor, you miss with a punch and step back. Tell us what you felt. Tell us what you thought was going on.
Just the thing had separated, my blade and landed on the wonky leg like Anderson Silva that time. Something similar to that. It's a fucking mad old business. Yike.
Listen, it was a wild fight for as long as it lasted. I'm sure you'll be back, and I'm sure you're gonna want Dustin again, and I'm sure he'll oblige you. Yeah.
The frustration boiling over for Conor McGregor. Yeah. Post-fight interview brought to you by EA Sports UFC 4. Shape your legend in EA Sports UFC 4. Get up to 50% off for a limited time on